Six. Six Music. From 1 a.m. The Joy of Six. And midnight, Stuart McConey's Freakier Zone. Right now, it's the Six Mix. Six Mix. Six Mix.
Hi, this is Adam from Kindness. You're listening to the Six Mix, and much like the changeover between Steve Lamacq and John Peel, I'll be handing over to Anthony from M83 after an hour, and he'll take you through till midnight. I've selected some music for you that I think reflects my music making being entirely contemporary, very, very, very up to date and modern sounding, and so I wanted to play you some of those very cutting edge influences that have informed my music. My debut album, What Do You Need a Change of Mind, is out now, and these songs are a lot of the songs which really influenced my ideas about music and song structure and what you can do with a song. The album was recorded over 6 months with Philippe Starr from Cassius in his studio Motorbase in Paris, which is an incredible place to make music, and a lot of these songs, if they weren't played at the studio, they would be played in our free time, and there'd be things that we talked about. Apart from the Beach Boys, one day I said, Philippe, you must be a huge Beach Boys fan, we have so much musical taste in common. And he said, oh, no, the only thing I would never listen to is the Beach Boys and the Beatles. Apparently you can have too much of a good thing. And so I've selected some music for you that really represents my cutting-edge contemporary sound with my modern-day 2012 influences, and this first track really sums up that fresh, modern approach to cutting-edge contemporary music. So this is Just Because by Lloyd Price from 1957.
Just because you left and said goodbye,
I was trying to remember where I first heard that song, I thought it was in a documentary from 2004, which the South Bank made about John Lennon's jukebox. And apparently John Lennon had kept a jukebox, which he was putting in all of the records he thought were the best records of all time, the best singles of all time. And I just checked, I couldn't find a track listing online, but I thought it was on there. And even if it wasn't, he definitely re-recorded it in 1975 for his album Rock and Roll. But incredible sax on that record too. And so, speaking of contemporary artists and John Lennon, the next track is a Beatles song from 1963. It was the B-side to I Want to Hold Your Hand. And the three-part harmony on this ought to blow your mind.
That boy. You back again. That boy isn't good for you, though he may want you to. This boy wants you back again.
What gave me the license to make a single that was only 1 minute 45 seconds long was that there's a lot of Beatles songs under 2 minutes 30. Next time anyone says, why do you make your song so short? I say, well, I got my ideas from the best. And that was also Lennon trying to be Smokey Robinson. Whenever anyone says, your song sounds a bit like someone else's, I'd say, well, yeah, well, everyone's been doing that since the dawn of time. And here's another very unconventional song. In one sense, it's basically a loop from beginning to end, even though dynamically it gets a bit crazy. But I like the idea that loop songs have been around since 1967 and that we're still doing them now. This is I Was Made to Love Her by Stevie Wonder.
Time and time again. Don't you know I was made to love?
This is Adam from Kindness on the Six Mix, and that was I Was Made to Love Her by Stevie Wonder. And that was one song written by someone and their mum, and now to a band that tried to write songs with their dad. It didn't go very well. This is the Beach Boys and Breakaway from 1969.
Break, wake, shake away, break, break away. Hear what I wanna do. Time will not wait for me. Time is my destiny. Why change the part of me that has to be free? The love that passed me by, I found no reason why. But now each day is filled with the love. That very same love that passed me by, and that is more. I can break away from that lonely life, and I can do what I wanna do, and break away from that empty life, and my world is new. When I laid down on my bed, I heard voices in my head telling me now, hey, it's only a dream. The more I thought of it, I had been out of it. And here's the answer I found instead. Found out it was in my name. Found out it was my name. Found out it was in my name. And I can break away to the better life, where the shackles ever hold me down. I'm gonna make a way for each happy day as my life turns around. Break away, break away.
Music.
Six Mix.
Take one.
Okay. Ramon,
Listening to the Six Mix, and that was Ramon by Paul McCartney, a song where he sings a solo with his mouth. There's another solo, mouth solo, coming up later, and there's even a guy who does his drum parts with his mouth. I don't think he does that anymore, but he used to. And in programming this mix, I was asked why there's a lot of music from previous eras, and I think one thing it helps to think about for me is having music as a music fan untouched by contemporary pressures or influences. And one way you can do that is try and find music that has been undiscovered for a few years, or there isn't an end of year list that's going to tell you whether someone else thinks it's good or bad. It's just up to you whether you like a demo from 1985. We're not quite at 1985 yet. The next song is The Last Ride by Todd Rundgren from 1974.
It's the last ride. Our little game is over. It's the last ride. It's time to take you home. And we can't. Cause we've seen it coming. No use running. Take it slow. It's a dangerous time. I'm afraid to ride, but I strive to survive. More I'm to take me home, and I can't cry, cause I've seen it coming. No use running, take it slow. Take them home, and they can't cry, cause they seen it coming. It's time to take you home.
BBC Six Music.
The Six Mix.
Six Mix.
Six Mix.
Six Mix.
Six Mix.
Hi, this is Adam from Kindness on The Six Mix, and I'll be with you till 11 o'clock when Anthony from M83 is taking over. And that was Iggy Pop, Sell Your Love. Iggy was recording those vocal takes on Weekend Release from a Mental Asylum. I was also wanted to check if anyone had sampled that drum break, because I think it's ripe for a hip-hop remix. The next track is Woke Up Laughing from Clues by Robert Palmer in 1980. I guess it's the second song which is entirely looped. He's a futuristic guy, Robert. And no one else would think of sequencing this track between a Gary Numan cover and a Beatles cover. I mean, two covers on one album, who'd be stupid enough to do that?
I'm
that's the ending. That was a dead stop on that track. He absolute nutcase with sequencing. God bless you, Robert. And from one song which was recommended to me by a friend, Dev Hines from Blood Orange, told me to listen to that. And a song recommended to me by my friend Joachim, who runs Tiger Sushi Records in Paris, and he actually did a re-edit of Woke Up Laughing, which is pretty incredible if you can track it down. So him and his girlfriend had been telling me a lot about French music and French pop while I was living in Paris recording my record, and this is a song which they recommended, both for being infuriatingly catchy and for being quite unusual lyrically. At one point he is saying lipstick for a man, lipstick for a girl. We had a version where we said lipstick for dogs, lipstick for cats, but he even goes on to translate it into several different European languages. So this is Daniel Balavoine, Lipstick Polychrome, from an album in 1980.
C'est petit, joli, c'est doux, c'est fort, c'est plein de couleurs. Pour l'amour, l'ennui, ou pour la mort, pour sucrer les pleurs, rouge au cœur. Oh, 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 lipstick pour les hommes. Oh, 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 lipstick pour les femmes. Lipstick for the men. Oh, 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 lipstick for the girls.
Six Mix.
This is Adam from Kindness, and you're listening to The Six Mix. That was Ryuichi Sakamoto and Robin Scott, The Left Bank. And thank you to my friend Mo for introducing me to that song. And then thank you to my friend Vincent for introducing me to the next song by an Australian band in 1981. Vincent was also responsible for turning me on to Ram On from that McCartney album Ram earlier, basically by playing it through the floor at excessive volume. 7 o'clock in the morning. So thank you, Vincent, for that. There's a great video on YouTube for this song as well. This is Quasimodo's Dream by The Reels.
BBC Six Music.
The Six Mix.
Love won't annihilate hatred. It builds you up till you've had enough. Then won't let you be. Fame won't alleviate harm.
story. Knocks at your door, gives you the score, then won't set you free. Just when you say no more, a hand is for a key. Oh, I never wanted to be in Quasimodo's dream.
Everybody very happy, 'cause the sun is shining. over that man, he's down on his knees. Look at these women, ain't nothing like them nowhere. Century Boulevard,
we love it.
Century Boulevard,
we love it.
Santa Monica Boulevard,
we love it.
Dick Street,
we love it, we love it,
we love it.
This is Adam from Kindness. You're listening to The Six Mix, and it's an hour of my inspirations and influences. That was I Love LA by Randy Newman. Just to say that following on from my hour will be Anthony from M83 from 11 o'clock. After Randy Newman comes Phil, old Phil from Thin Lizzy, and a solo project that he made a demo for in 1985. I don't think it was ever released properly. But it's quite unlike Thin Lizzy, and it's the first of two incredible demos this evening. This is One Wish by Phil Lynott.
I have often wondered what it's like to be the friend of someone who is just like you, and with that I pretend I would keep us friendship, but when then my life might end. Hopes ran high, but I lost it all when you said goodbye. I have often wondered, sometimes seldom sober, sometimes when I need you, darling, you grow colder. I have often wondered to be so depressed. Oh, darling, help me now, I must confess. I had a wish and my dreams came true, but I lost it all when I lost you. I held a hope close to my heart, but I lost it all when we drifted apart. It's like to be the friend of someone who is just like you, and with that I pretend I would keep this friendship, but with me my life might end. And if you're all through, ooh, darling, I held a wish, I held a dream, but I lost it all when you said goodbye. I held a hope, my hopes run high. Just one wish, lost in my loneliness, drowned in my selfishness.
Getting close to the end of my hour on Six Mix. Thank you very much for listening. That's a very extreme, rare, low quality demo in case anyone thought their radio was broken. And another thank you to Dev Hines for pointing out that song existed to me. He thought when he first discovered it that it was a collaboration between Phil and Huey from Huey Lewis and the News, but apparently not, as of recent discoveries in the last 6 months of music nerd news stuff.
Six Music.
Six Mix.
This is Jasmine by J. Paul.
Six Mix.
So So that was the second demo of the evening. That was Jasmine by J. Paul. If that's the demo, I can't wait for the finished mix because it's incredible. It's probably the best piece of pop music in 2012, in my opinion. After that, it's quite embarrassing to have to follow it with one of my songs. It's been pointed out I should probably play something of mine, especially as this is coming out next month. We just finished recording a video for this song. Interesting for music nerds that this is one of the few tracks on the album that still has the original sample intact. Philippe Zadar from Cassius, that I produced the record with, liked to redo drums and grooves if it was possible in the studio, but this one we listened to New York Groove by Ace Frehley from Kiss, and he said, "No, there is no way we can redo this better than the CD. I guess we're going to keep it." So we did. So this is House from my album World You Need a Change of Mind, with a huge great big drum sample from New York Groove by Ace Frehley. Thanks for listening.
It's enough to say you're getting older every day you are someone. You break down and you pray, hoping something comes your way. You are love someone. It's enough to say you're getting older every day you are someone. You break down and you pray, hoping something comes your way. You wanna love someone, love someone.
You've been listening to myself, Adam from Kindness, doing a guest mix for Six Mix, and coming up next, another hour of music from Anthony, M83.
BBC Six Music.
The Six Mix.
Six Mix.
Hi everyone, so my name is Anthony Gonzalez, M83. I started the project more than 10 years ago now. I released my sixth album, Area for Dreaming, Yeah, I got into music when I was a kid, really, like starting with piano and guitars and starting to play in bands when I was 14. And yeah, this is it. You are listening to The Six Mix. This is BBC Six Music. Alright, so I'm gonna start playing for you guys some kind of like cinematic tracks from artists I really like, and some artists were really important for my career and are like big influence on the sound of my music. So yeah, we're gonna start with a track from Ennio Morricone. It's called The Return, and I discovered like Ennio Morricone when I was a kid, and he's probably one of my favorite composer of all time. I mean, he's been working on like so many great like Italian movies from the 70s. My only regret is like I never saw him perform live with a proper orchestra, like playing soundtracks, and I would have loved to see that with my eyes. This is The Return from Ennio Morricone. Thank you.
justice is gone. There's always force. In your arms.
Six Music.
Six Mix.
This is Anthony Gonzalez from M83. And that was Talk Talk. Next up is going to be a track of this French artist called Pierre Henry. The name of the track is Mise en Musique du Corticalar de Roger Lafosse. I love Pierre Henry. It's funny, in France, a lot of people are saying that he's like the first artist that really like introduced people to electronic music. It was also like for me like the first artist who really introduced a sampler to the audience. And this tracks is actually like very interesting. Like it's not very musical. It's there's no melodies, but it's beautifully recorded. And that's what I like about him, is like the way he used microphones and tapes recording. So here it is, Mise en Musique de Roger Lafosse par Pierre Henry.
Thank you.
to you that it takes just 5 seconds, just 5 seconds of decision to realize that the time is right. Thinking about a little revolution.
That was Revolution by Spaceman 3. I'm a huge fan of like Spaceman 3 since I'm a teenager, and it's a very dreamy, like druggy music, and I don't know, for me, like it sounds a little bit like a mix of like rock music mixed with something more modern, like a guitar rock and roll band from America. And I like this mix of like of different styles of music. Yeah, Spaceman 3 is definitely one of my favorite bands like this. So the last track of this section is a track called It's Not Over, and it's by Holy Ghost.
Watch me, time me,
still Anthony Gonzalez from M83 on the 6th mix. Now I'm gonna play you some tracks coming from my favorite albums.
6 Music.
6 Mix.
So the next track I'm gonna play is a track from Mogwai called Cody, and it's features on the album Come On Die Young. The reason why I picked this track is because I have so many great memories listening to this album and as a teenager. And when I first discovered Mogwai music, I was just blown away. It was just like super melodic and super emotional and big sounding and perfect guitar sounds. And I mean, for me, it sounds like the perfect music for winter almost, you know. And actually, I would say that even like my two first albums are very, very influenced by Mogwai. And this is one of my favorite band ever, you know. I mean, there's nothing bad I could say about them. I'm just a huge fan of their music. And this is Cody by Mogwai.
Thank you.
You're still listening to a 6 Mix special with M83. This is BBC 6 Music.
Sometimes I walk away.
Hey, this is Anthony Gonzalez from M83 here on The Six Mix. So the next track I'm going to play is My Bloody Valentine with the track To Ear Knows When, featuring on the album Loveless. My Bloody Valentine is such like a special band to me. First, because they have their proper sound, and the first second you listen to a My Bloody Valentine track, you know that it's them, you know, and that's what I like about music and bands, when you can recognize a sound like within the first second of music, you know, and I really try to achieve that with my sound, and it's very important to me to like have like a personality, you know, like a character in the sound, and something very recognizable. And I'm just a huge fan of this album. I can Loveless is just like, you know, this like very historical like album for me, and I can listen to it every day of like every week, and you know, it's just like it's timeless to me, and it's never gonna change. Album of Sonic Youth is my favorite group, just first because I absolutely love the cover It's a cover, it's like a drawing of like Petit Bon. It's like a Canadian artist, I think. And I love the cover, and there's like a, it's like a comic book drawing with like some words on it, and it's just brilliant, and I love this cover. And the music, I mean, I was really into heavy metal when I heard for the first time Sonic Youth, and for me it was like a new way of like listening to music, you know. It was like so melodic, and the sound was coming from another planet to me. It didn't sound like anything else, and that's what I like about them so much. And the ways they tune their guitars, the ways they record all their albums, and the ways they sing, and the lyrics, and the aesthetic around this band has always like blown me away. And I saw them play live like maybe 10 or like 11 times, like so many times. And if I had to keep one band, I think that would be them, you know, Sonic Youth. The track is called Cool Thing. So this is going to be the last track, and I'm going to play for you a track from Popolvuh, one of my favorite German bands from the 70s. This track is taken from the Aguirre soundtrack, a movie by Werner Herzog. I picked this track because cinema is obviously very important to me, and listening to soundtracks was a learning process when I was a teenager, and I was listening to tons of different kind of movie soundtracks. I was watching at least like 2 movies a day, and I'm still watching a lot of movies, and I would say that cinema is almost like more important to me than music. I'd love to like one day be able to work on a movie soundtrack on my own, and that's also the reason why I moved to California, to Los Angeles, is to achieve this, to work on a movie soundtrack one day. So this is a track from Popol Vuh taken from the soundtrack Aguirre. Next for me this year, I think I'm gonna just be focused on touring and see what happens next. I mean, I have tons of like ideas of projects in my head, and this is what I like about being a musician, and I just want to experiment and try different stuff every time. And like I said before, I'd love to work on a movie soundtrack after the tour. Maybe it's gonna happen this year or maybe next year, I don't know. But of course, like maybe like a new album next year. Starting to working on it, and that's it. I'm really excited for the future, and I'm just excited to be on tour right now. So that was Anthony Gonzalez for the Six Mix. I really enjoyed playing tracks for you guys, and hopefully you enjoyed this track as much as I did. And hopefully talk to you soon.